highs are going to be in the middle 80s, maybe some upper 80s over the next several days. Very little day-to-day change temperature-wise because the weather just not going to change. We're stuck in a muck here. Afternoon and evening thunderstorms pop up during the heat of the day. Now, over the Mother's Day weekend, I still think there's the threat of a pop-up storm or two, maybe a little bit more isolated. That'll get temperatures closer to the upper 80s.